the Big Apple, you know we rotten to the core. New York City soldier, these streets is like war. We hustle for a dollar, my dime was never poor. Yeah. New York the Big Apple, but we rotten to the core. The Big Apple, you know we rotten to the core. New York City soldier, these streets is like war. We hustle for a dollar, my dime was never poor. New York the Big Apple, but we rotten to the core. Yo, I was born in the city of Queens, city of dreams, team supreme, the John Gotti regime, building lobbies, we scheme on coke fiends, cream, rotten apple, the greedy city, I thug pretty, so fuck with me, buck 50s, crooked cops and crack babies, talk shit to get rich, we pitch bricks, push toys like Christmas, so peak game, I've seen things from street kings, reach dreams, 50 shots in parking lots, I've seen dudes get demolished from pulling wallets on guess who, get rich or die trying to die lying in a puddle of blood, that's the rotten apple love, we thug by choice, because our people lack voice, respect my square, but politicians don't care, we hear, never speak, yeah, we never weak, you fear me in these streets, this rotten apple is deep.
Okay, what's going on, it's your boy King, and I'm back, and yes, this is another live version of the Mixtape Video Show, we coming you live and direct, we in the Poconos, East Stroudsburg, you know how we do. We see the venue, we come in, we pull up right to the front. You see what I'm saying? We pull up right to the front of the venue, and we come out, and we see what's going on. We bang out. And this is what we got. We have Frazier Prince up in the building with us. You know, he's the producer. We're here at the premiere of
Crackdown
Big City Life.
Blue
City, what is it?
Crackdown Big City Blues.
Big City Blues. See, so Carlos Grande, that's what happens. He didn't get his passport yet because he done gave me a whole different, title. But we get it straight, you know. It's live radio, right? How we always say?
Yeah. Ultra banger. Philly with it. Weapon X. Yeah. I'm not known for the singing of the common man's grammar. Jay from the clan, but I'm not a Wu-Tanger. Concrete gorilla, still spitting bananas. We set the foundation by swinging a new hammer. Glitz and the glamour come secondary to my timeless jewels and street knowledge degrees.
Come on.
Weapon X, haters down on your knees. Throw your rhymes in the flames and repent to the east. 1, 2, 3 in a 3, 2, 1. Exodus, hip-hop redemption. Resurrection, tell folks I'm on one. Like my boy and Amistad. Me want free, dumb. Round the mountain I come, Hannibal's descendant won't stand for minimum. Dummy bills done as I bring the hella heat. My underground scroll spellbound in the streets.
Weapon X, hot sack for the next level boom.
He's back,
silly mortals, dark sun, give me room.
Weapon X,
Grand Fur, modern day Doc Doom.
I'm all in for the jihad, the cypher. Do or die, Brooklyn's where I'm from. My sole agenda's to rep the African in a hip-hop manner. We come a long way from a verb stick lick to a dark sun ray. In a state of war, verbalizing the peace. My hostility is toward clerics of the beast. That's why I don't cease when I resurrect fam. Community soldiers who onslaught the dam. Positive thinking, my streets be sticking with the wrong kind of pimping. To turn on our own is the first step to simping. Chain of fools, kids set tripping on the steps of school. Tell folks to cool and possess for nest, or be a contribution to the prison business. You know how it goes, son, there's nothing to guess. You can be a strange fruit and be straight innocent.
Weapon X, hot sack for the next level boom.
He's back,
silly mortals, dark sun, give me room.
Weapon X,
Grand Fur, modern day Doc Doom.
I'm all in for the jihad, the cypher. Frederick Douglass, Wheatley, Carver, Clayton Jr., David Walker, Sonny Carson to H. Rap Brown, ancestry that walked the black crowd.
Think
as if you were born in the stars, enrolled in the army of Abdul Jabbar's.
Think
as if you were born in the guards and you end up immortal getting whiplash scars. Never forget from whence you're from, mastering tenors of peace and freedom. Dance to the rhythm of the evolved drum. Never humdrum, you're dealing with the sun. It's the horizon of the loud, proud, free. Sneaky, freaky plans to deplete, just feed. Now my attitude is worse than an AK. Clip never stopping when my sweet tongue sprays. Ever essence of flight, keeping it tight. We mad futuristic, we offer insight.
Weapon X,
hot sack for the next level boom.
He's back,
silly mortals, dark sun, give me room.
Weapon X,
Grand Fur, modern day Doc Doom.
I'm all in for the jihad, the cypher.
We all agree tonight, all of the speakers have agreed, that America has a very serious problem.
Not only does America have a very serious problem, but our people have a very serious problem. America's problem is
self-destruction.
Self-destruction, it really ain't the rap audience that's bugging. It's one or two suckers, ignorant brothers, trying to rob and steal from one another. You get caught in the mid. So to crush that stereotype, here's what we did. We got ourselves together so that you could unite and fight for what's right. Not negative cause, the way we live is positive. We don't kill our relatives.
Pop, 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 when it's shot, who's to blame? Headlines, front page, and rap's the name. MC Delight here to state the bottom line. The black on black crime was way before our time.
Took a brother's life with a knife as his wife cried, cause he died a trifling death when he left his very last breath. Was I slept, so watch your step. Back in the 60s, our brothers and sisters were hanged. How could you gang bang? I never ever ran from the Ku Klux Klan, and I shouldn't have to run from a black man, cause that's
self-destruction. Yeah, it was self-destruction. Self-destruction. Yeah, it was self-destruction. Self-destruction. Yeah, it was self-destruction. Self-destruction. Yeah.
Uno, dos, tres, cuatro.
Funky fresh dress to impress, ready to party. Money in your pocket, dying to move your body. To get inside, you pay the whole $10. Scotch tape with a razor blade, tape to your collar. Leave the guns in the crack and the knobs alone. MC lights on the microphone. Bum rushing and pushing, snatching and taxing. I crammed understand why brothers don't be maxing. There's only one disco, they'll close one more. You ain't guarding the door, so what you got a gun for? Do you rob the rich and give to the poor? Yo, daddy, yo.
Straight from the mouth
of why
and daddy o
do a crime,
end up in jail,
and gotta go. Cause you could do crime and get paid today,
and tomorrow you're behind bars in the worst way.
Far from your family,
cause you're locked away.
Now tell me,
do you really think crime pays?
Scheming on taking what your brother had?
You little sucker,
you talking all that jazz.
It's time to stand together in a unity, cause if not, then we're soon to be self-destroyed, unemployed. Rap race will be lost without a trace or a clue, but what to do is stop the violence and kick the science down the road that we call eternity, where knowledge is formed and you learn to be self-sufficient, independent, to teach the each is what rap intended, but society wants to invade, so do not walk this path that they laid. It
self-destruction. Yeah, it was self-destruction. Self-destruction.
D-Nice, break it down like this.
Children growing, women producing, men go work in some of steel.
Self-destruction, yeah, for self-destruction. Self-destruction, yeah.
I miss melody and I'm a born-again rebel. The bombs in that must cease and settle. If we want to develop and grow to another level, we can't be guinea pigs for the devil. The enemy knows, they're no fools, because everyone knows the hip-hop rules. So we gotta get it through and grab what's wrong. The opposition is weak and rap is strong.
This is all about, no doubt, to stop violence. But first, let's have a moment of silence. Swing. Things been stated, re-educated, evaluated. Thoughts of the past have faded. The only thing left is the memories of our belated. And I hate it when someone dies to get all hurt up for a silly gold chain by a chump.
Word up.
It doesn't make you a big man. And to one and go and diss your brother, man. And you don't know that's part of the plan. Why? Cause rap music is in full demand. Understand?
Self-destruction.
My name is Just Ice, a man, not a prankster. I was known as the gangster. But believe me, that is no fun. The time is now to unite everyone. You don't have to be soft to be for peace. Robbing and killing and murdering is the least. You don't have to be chained by the beast. But party people, it's time I release.
Hey yo, here's the situation. Idiocy, nonsense, violence. Not a good policy, therefore we must ignore fighting, fussing. Heaven's at the door, so there'll be no bum rushing. Let's get together because we're falling apart. I heard a brother shot another, it broke my heart. I don't understand the difficulty, people. Love your brother, treat him as an equal. They call us animal, I don't agree with them. I'll prove them wrong, but right is what you're proving them. Take heed before I leave to what I'm saying, or we'll all be on our knees praying.
Heavy D,
deep in the heart of the matter. The self-destruction is served on a platter. Making a day, not failing to anticipate. They got greedy, so they fell for the bait. That makes them a victim, picked and plucked. New jack in jail, but to the vets, they're a duck. There's no one around, cause in jail, you're a number. They never took the time to wonder about
self-destruction.
To merge, we live for the love of our people, the hope they get along.
Yeah, so we did a song.
Getting a point to our brothers and sisters who don't know the time.
Boy, so we run around.
Instead in your head, you know our job to build and collect ourselves with intellect.
Come on.
To revolve, to evolve the self-respect.
Cause we got to keep ourselves in check,
or else it's
self-destruction.
And once again, this is the Mixtape Video Show. And you can catch us every Wednesday on GenesisRadio.com, 7 to 9 p.m. as well on the Mixtape Show. So we got the producer right here of the movie at the world premiere right now out here in East Strasburg. So give us a little synopsis of what the movie is about.
The movie is about a small community in New York City.
Brooklyn, rather.
Trying to push the drug dealers out.
Mm-hmm.
Took place during the late 80s
of
the story, but we shot it in 1990 and finished it in 1991, but it's been sitting on the shelf, so now it's finally getting its release here.
Okay.
In the Poconos, and you'll be able to buy it on Blu-ray through Amazon. You can pre-order it, or you can watch it on Bounce, Brown Sugar.
Mm-hmm.
It's going to be on streaming sites and cable TV.
Nice. Now, of course, the 80s was definitely crack. New York City was cracked out. You know what I mean? Hey, I was there. I know how it is. Now, what were some of the influences that made you pick up the pen to even pen this movie?
Well, I didn't write the movie. The director wrote the movie.
Okay.
And he's deceased. He died
okay.
in 1997.
Oh, wow. Rest in peace. R.I.P., yeah.
Right. But he wrote it because we both was from Brooklyn, from Bed-Stuy. And we all lived through it, and we got together, and we worked on a picture. He wrote, produced, and directed, and I was the co-producer on it.
All right, cool. Now, we're talking about late 80s. So we're talking Ed Koch, New York. So I know you got some stories about Ed Koch, New York. And I'm sorry, he got his bodyguard here, too. You know what I mean?
How you doing?
Yeah, yeah. I said the bodyguard, because he works
in my company, Prince Henry Entertainment Group.
Okay, cool.
You can Google us. I'm
pretty much sure they definitely will. Now, like I said, Mayor Koch, New York.
Terrible.
And I know you have...
Yeah, we was getting frisked, beat up. I know I was.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? I'm from Lafayette Gardens.
So you're both from Brooklyn?
Yeah, I'm from LG.
Okay.
Yeah. So, yeah, it was terrible out there back then. So we've been through it, doing nothing, and Koch had his pit bulls on us, you know?
Wow. And that's crazy.
And I wasn't slaying. I wasn't doing anything. But, you know, you get arrested, and they plant shit on you, and, you know, that's how it was.
Yeah, well, definitely coming from 80s New York. Now, is there, you said it takes place in Brooklyn. We don't want to give too much on the movie because the movie's available. Like you said, it's going to be available on multiple platforms.
Right.
But as far...
Blu-ray, Amazon, and Bounce TV.
Okay. Now, as far as I know you got to go real quick, so we're going to wrap this up. Now, as far as the setting. Now, is the setting, is it really grimy and gritty as far as really showing the true grit? The old 42nd Street type, real raw. Now, are there any portrayals? Because you know we had some major players in the 80s. You know, you had your
fictitious story.
So there's no portrayals of anyone, or nothing like
it's,
that.
It's the community point of view.
From the people that lived in the community, it was from their perspective that they wanted to stop the epidemic, and what were they doing to fight the drug dealers?
All right.
Yeah, we gotta get going.
Well, see, they gotta get going because they're going to the premiere. They're going to the premiere. I'm about to go into the premiere. The movie just started, and actually, we're out here. We're in East Stroudsburg, PA, the Poconos. Like I said, the Mixtape Video Show. We in the streets. We're out here.
In
the streets of New York. Dope fiends are leaning for morphine. TV screens follow the homicide scenes. You live here, you're taking a chance to look, and I take one glance. There's a man inside an ambulance. The crowds are getting louder. I wonder how the people wanna go fight for the right powder. People hanging in spots. They waited till the blocks got hot and got raided by the cops. I'll explain the man sleeping in the rain. His whole life remains inside a bottle of nitrate. Another man got his clothes in a sack, 'cause he spent every dime of his rent playing blackjack. And there's the poor little sister. She has a little baby daughter named Sonya, and Sonya has pneumonia. She winds her mother in a purple and zipper. Yo, that's a job. Sonya's mommy is a bar stripper. Drug dealers drive around looking hard, knowing they're sending their brothers and sisters to the graveyard. Every day is a main event. Some old lady limps, the pushes and pimps, she shrimps. It gets tiring, the sight of a gun firing. They must desire for the sound of a siren. A bag lady dies in the alleyways. She's seen the last of her days inside the subways. One more down the slope, kid couldn't cope, so he stole somebody's dope in a gold rope. Now my son's on the run. He's the one and one had fun that was done by shotgun. Upstairs, I cover my ears and tears. The man downstairs must have drank too many beers. 'Cause every day of his life, he beats his wife. To one night, she decides to pull a butcher knife. Blind man plays the sax. A tune called The Arms on My Mom's Show, railroad tracks. Many lives are cut short. It's when you're living in the streets of New York. But his papa uses all the money for booze. A young girl is undressed in the backseat of a caddy, calling some man daddy. Three men slain inside an apartment. All you can see is the sparks when it darkens. Daylight broke, cops rolling on the scene. The drug war, daily routine. Gambling spots, just a poor man's jackpot. You win on a lot, you get shot. The drug dealing fanatics, but you don't want no static, 'cause they got crack addicts with automatics. Shoot out for a desire for territory. A kid got caught on the crossfire. A tired mother can't take no more. She grabbed a bottle full of sleeping pills and took about 24. Human beings are laying on the pavement, 'cause they're a part of the mental enslavement. The cops snipers, little babies in dirty diapers. This type of life is making you hyper. People scouting a tossed out building and got killed when the cold air filled in. Is help really suggested? One more person's arrested, a child molested. A little kid says, yo, I got a color TV, CD player, and car stereo, and all I want is a capsule. I also got a 38, don't give me no hassle. One kid heads straight for the top and gets stopped and popped by a crooked cop. Look behind you when you walk. That's how it is in the streets of New York.
Jean niggas came with that bullshit. West Coast artist, known for being the hardest. Killer California, where this gangster shit started. N.W.A. and Eazy-E, a butter law, cocaine, Hutton, KMG. It was all about Pomona and CPT. Then Doggy Dog put it down for the LBC. Can't forget about L.A., SEC. Yes, we be the freshest in the industry. Inspired by the East, DMC. Eric and Paris used to love me some EPMD. Wanna take the game back to how it was back then. None of these new rappers with bars could see Rakim. Ain't nobody got styles like Dos Effects. All these niggas sound the same, singing they got next. They done lost respect for the industry vets. It's about time for an OG to put them in check. Talking about a down low, we used to pop it in a deck. Pop locking on the corner till a nigga broke a sweat. Instead of popping mollies, we was dipping cigarettes. Know a nigga wasn't lying when he put that on the set. Nowadays, these niggas is falsified. Studio gangsters, look how Rick Ross lied.
And I ain't talking about the real Rick. The real Rick is not a rapper, that's some real shit. A real worker can't less how you feel, trick. I'm independent, it's them devils on that deal shit. And I'ma show you how to make a meal real quick. Never sell my soul for some money and I'm still rich. Because I ride with my savior and we did it on our own, so I don't owe nobody favors. Yeah, I don't owe nobody shit. All glory goes to God. A lot of niggas, they scared to represent the truth. But that's why the game the way it is. Separate the fans from the rappers from the fans. Ain't nobody making money, but they claim to be the man. Shoe boxes and rubber bands in the video. But that same nigga need a ride to the studio. You thought it, I said it, you rap it, I live it. Always been a real one, never caught up in them gimmicks. My mouth never wrote a check that couldn't be cashed. I never been a gangster, but got some family that'll blast. And that's the truth from the booth. The way it's going now, ain't no hope for the youth. What's the use? Cause you niggas ain't listening. Instead of catching the message, they gon' think that I dissed them. That's just the way that it goes. Instead of riding with a nigga, they rather be foes. United we stand, divided we fall. And I blame Viacom cause they done lied to us all.
Same type game, the type of girl giving out the fake cell phone, the name big fame, big she fame. Like cats with big things, jewel ship, money clip, phone flip the six range, and seen her on the ass, spotted her more than once, ass so fat that you can see her from the front, she spot me like paparazzi, shot me a glance, and that cat woman stands with the fat booty pants, hot damn, what's your name love, where you came from, neck and wrist laced up, very little makeup, the swims at the Reebok gym, tone your frame up, a sugar and spice, the only thing that you made up, I tried to play it low key, but couldn't keep it down, asked her to dance, and she was like, yo, I'm leaving now, an hour later, Sam's from Jamaica, she sipping Chris straight up, skanking while in the waist up, scene. My fam throwing the jam, Fareed is on the stand, big things is in the plan. The brother Big Moon makes space for me to move ahead. Yo, this my man Most, baby, let me introduce, I turn around. You was the same pretty bird who I had priorly observed, trying to play me for the herb. Shocked to sell, she couldn't get it together. I just played along and pretended I never met her. How you feeling? No, I'm fine, my name is Most, I'm Sharice. I heard so much good about you, it's nice to finally meet. He moved to the booth, preserved the crew especially, and Honey Love ended up sitting directly next to me. I'm tight polite, but now I'm looking at her skeptically. Cause baby girl got all the right weaponry. Designer fabric, shoes and accessories. Chinky eyes, sweet voice, f***ing on me mentally. Be conversating, made her laugh, yeah, you know me, bro. Even though I know the steelo, she wild, sweet, yo. I'm about to murk, I say peace to the family. She hop up like, how you gonna leave before you dance with me? Dance with me.
She blew my whole head with that dude. I was like, what? I played it low, though. I was like, yeah, all right, come on then, let's go. This is mad. This is so sick. I'm telling you, yo, Honey was so blazing. She was just, yo, she looked like Jane Kennedy, word bomb. To my mother, man. She was that L, man. She take it to the dance floor and she start whispering to me. Yo, let me apologize for the other night. I know it wasn't right, but baby, you know what it's like. Some brothers don't be coming right. I understand, I'm feeling you. Besides, can I have a dance? Ain't really that original. We laughed about it, traced the arms across my shoulder blades. They playing lover's rock, I got to fold the fingers on the waist. He in my butt up like the Arizona summer song finished. And she whispered, honey, let's exchange numbers.
Scene three.
Weeks of dating, late night conversation in the crib, heart racing, trying to be cool and patient. She touched on my eyelids, the room fell silent. She walked away smiling, singing great. Gregory Isaacs, like, if I don't tell you, showing me a tan line and a tattoo, playing Sade, sweetest taboo, burning candles, all my other plans got canceled, man, I smash it like an Idaho potato, she call me at my jail, come now, I can't say no, Jensen tree trunks, rocking a pee from cocking her knees up, champion lover, not ease up, 3 months, she call, I feel I'm running a fever, 6 months, I'm telling her I desperately need her, 9 months, blue light symptoms are shorty, not a around. I need more than to knock it down. I'm really trying to lock it down. Midnight, we hook up and go at it. Burn
a slogan, let her know, sweetheart, I got to have it. She telling me commitment is something she can't manage. Wake up the next morning, she gone like it was magic. Oh, damn it. This on Harrison, full frantic. My number wants an answer by my fly Taurus Enchantress. Next week, who hit me up? I saw Charisse at the kitty club with some banging ass Asian playing. Lay it down and lick me up.
What?
Yo,
can you believe that?
Yeah, yo, what's going on? It's your boy, I King. And the movie's over, okay? The movie's over. Great movie, Crackdown, Ghetto City Blues. Great movie. It's a great movie. So, the movie's over. As a matter of fact, I'm out here. I even bought the missus out here. What you thought about the movie? Now let's get someone like how the scenes was. Describe it. Cause they had some good scenes, had some funny scenes but it was to the point.
Yeah, it was to the point. It was interesting, you know, I had a good message to it and everything, you know, about everybody sticking together and, you know, becoming one in the community and taking care of each other.
Yeah, and I remember them days too. The late 80s, I remember that on my block when the community actually fought against the drug dealers.
Yeah.
Take the streets back.
Yeah, pretty much.
And they hit it right on them.
Still helpless, you know, can't get help from cops, you know, and bad guys taking over.
word, man. So now, you saw the movie. Now, would you recommend it to anyone else?
Yeah.
You would?
You know,
other
people like to watch.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that was very entertaining, man. And it was shot in real time, so that was the best part about it. I'm going to let you go, all right? We're going to get some more people. She like, yeah. But yeah, man, the movie was good. Great showing. Yeah, man. So we're going to get some more interviews. We're going to come back and chop it up with y'all. We live. We still out here in Stroudsburg, East Stroudsburg. You know what I'm saying? Pocono Cinema. You see what we do. Like I said, it's what we do. We see the main venue. We pull up. And we just get it popping. And we see what it is. We bang.
Guys, I'm reppin', posting in the sevens, funky records I'm selling. Haters be jittin' when they see the Mac 11. This money I'm getting and music investing. Gotta invest in yourself if you wanna get wealth. But don't sell your soul, cause that ain't gonna end well. Resist the temptation, homie, stay in good health. In these streets it's hell, can't let myself fail. Failure ain't an option, so I keep on rockin'. This mic run the clock and it ain't no stoppin'. Money I'm blockin', bitches asses be droppin'. Jigglin', wigglin', and feelin' all they sills. Titties be bouncing cause I do this so well. It's all good, baby, yeah, it's alright. Love was her name and I can do this all night. I'm dropping something nice, best believe I'll shine. Dropping something nice, cause mainstream ain't right. They mumbling on records and they jeans too tight. Dudes called bloods, wearing purses and tights. Ain't never seen a thug like that in my years of rap. Not in the streets either, man, fuck these cats. It's time to take it back, homie, take it back. And that's what I'ma do, I'm so true. When it comes to rapping, dude, I spit the truth. That's the L to the O, C to the D, A to the S to the M.
O-K-E. Dropping nothing but heat for these here streets. For the clubs of bump, ain't nothing but the funk. The five B's is tuning in, turn it up. And the gangsters on the block, you know it don't stop. 24-7, we grind around the clock. I'ma shine like diamonds on a Rolex watch. Every aspect of the game, trying to maintain every night, every day. This shit can get ill, best believe that's real. Trying to pay my bills without getting myself killed. I'm locked up in jail, that's real spill. I seen the struggle since a little ass youngster. Born into that dope game, grew up around hustlers. And quick to squeeze the trigger type of motherfuckers. Seen the darkness in the world, but I turn to the light. There's a better way to live life, that's right. Trying to be a role model to the kids in my life. They gotta see the shit I grew up with. So I focus on getting up with the legal chips. I'm running my own label like I done made it. Wise Guys Global Digital Entertainment is what I named it. Time to shine, now I'm saying. One man, best believe we gon' shine, man. Ain't nothing these haters can do to us, man. Self-made, feel me? We created our own lanes, you dig? And we rockin' till the wheels fall off. Wise Guys Love, and no domination, we out.
Yeah, man. Once again, we back. We're back at the premiere of Crackdown Big City Blues. It's your boy, I King. It's the Mixtape Video Show. And we're going to see if we can get some feedback. Would you like to get some feedback on the movie? Would you like to get some feedback for the movie?
I always give feedback
okay.
for the movie.
So what?
How about this is our representative.
And matter of fact, what do you think about the movie? How was it?
It was good. You know what? The movie was fantastic. Anytime we try to get a word us about our drug and alcohol problems out in the community and get the community together, it couldn't be better than that.
Yeah, it can't be. It can't be. And now I don't know if are you from the Pennsylvania area or
I am.
Because I grew up in New York, and but they were talking about. You actually remember that, and there really was a war on drugs.
Yeah.
And I'm pretty much sure it was out here too. The 80s was just running rampant. And being that you're also a member of the, of the force, how can you compare it from what you know from back then to what it is now?
You know what?
Was that a good question?
That was a good question. And you know what? Back then, like they talked about the crack epidemic.
Right.
Now we're in the opioid epidemic.
Yeah.
We just keep letting history repeat itself with these drug trends. And we need to find a way to stop it. To stop it from repeating again.
We definitely do. Well, you know what? And what's your take on the movie?
So, when we were talking about it, I think she did really a great job because it's continuous. And it's really a very sad situation. It's a very difficult situation. It's affecting all of our families, many of our families. And the biggest key for us is really looking at prevention. Prevention of anyone going near drugs and really trying to get our youth right from the start and continuing on with enforcement and follow through the community level. So there's always a lot of work to be done.
You know what the movie pointed out, which I really loved too, was
What's that? It's
the police can't solve this problem.
Right.
The people themselves can't solve it. This is a community problem.
Yeah, yeah.
Everybody, from law enforcement to mothers to kids.
Yeah.
And that's really when they say it takes a community.
Yeah, I remember high school and finesse banging on the table, making them beats. I'm spitting 16s like I was crazy, you know what I mean? Crowds around us like we little superstars. That was the dream, baby. You know what I mean? The dreams come to reality. I'm like a dream that turned into a nightmare. You don't wanna talk about me, huh? Legacy the cause, this who bring wars.
shootouts and liquor stores to these European tours. Now I'm a boss, sidelining your floors to redlining the Porsche from my comrades in the penthouse pass. To the penile mad, to they mix the drag. You blink, I blast. You mention crime in Queens, you talking to my nine, my team. We designed from fiends to crack babies in a black Mercedes, a block from Hades. Try and play me, with much to prove. I stuck crews with nothing to lose. Ducking the move, tucking them tools. Righteous hood from a lifeless hood. With the knife, I'm good. With the nine, I'm better. Call me under the level legger. Coming for another cheddar. I rock it better. Yeah, match my sweater. We went from nightmares and screams to a dollar in a dream. What's your dream? Living life on a scheme. Hustle to survive, born to reign supreme. We live to die for a dollar sign. It was all a dream. I went from living in Queens with snakes and schemes. Profit from dope fiends with no hope. We cut cookies of coke. Don't push me, I'm broke. A product of the projects from the worst. Even worse than CD in a hearse. My guns burst, seeing demons in my sleep. But I ain't dreaming when I'm asleep. I pull heat here, but there's nobody there. Nobody cares. Living my life without fear now. It's nightmares how. Still dreaming. What's your dream? Living life on a scheme. Hustle to survive, born to reign supreme. We live to die for a dollar sign. Live to die for a dollar sign. Dollar in a dream. When I was nine, I saw my first flat line. 10 back at it again. But I was nice with the pen. Me and Hop on blocks. Pops had us sleeping on benches and parks. And now I'm running from knocks. 16, I beat trial. Back when blue was wild. Daddy sniffing, so we was always broke. I sold crack for new kicks, posing in flicks. Mom's feeding us grits for dinner, but I don't blame mom. She went hard with two jars and blue raw. Running with future killer. Blue got life and D took his. That's true life. Blue's life. And I ain't even old enough to vote. Stashing toast and bubble coats. Box cutters for number runners. Midsummer Tims and jeans. Stealing from fiends. Lil' fiends from Queens with no dreams. From nightmares and screams to a dollar in a dream. What's your dream? Living life on a scheme. Hustle to survive, born to reign supreme. We live to die for a dollar sign.
This is what we do, man. We out here. It's the Mixtape Video Shows. Your boy, iKingGenesisVideo.com. We out here at the premiere, Crackdown Big City Blues. I don't want to get beat up. I'm in the middle. I got the Karate Kid over here. You know what I'm saying? Great fight scene, may I add. And all those out there, like I said, it's a strong movie. I like it. It's nostalgic. It was shot in the 90s. So when you look at it, it does have that 90 flavor. But it's definitely a good film. My takeaway that I like about it is that it shows what a lot of these documentaries don't show you. It shows you that the community did actually fight the drug dealers. And I remembered it. I'm a witness to it. And a lot of these documentaries, they big up the Alpos and the Supremes and all of them, but they don't show you when the community was like, we're going to fuck these motherfuckers up if they come back around the way. And that actually did happen. I remember the picketing. I remember the marching. I remember Linden Boulevard, Sufton Boulevard. I remember all of that. So that's one big major takeaway. Y'all should all go and just go see it and support independent film. Independent film. Would you like to give a review too on a movie or yeah? Just say okay. Nope. Exactly. And we're getting kicked out as we always do. You know what I'm saying? But you know, a party ain't a party until I King is here, right? So, like I said, and I take pride in bringing the streets to you. So we out here and I'm bringing it to you. You dig what I'm saying? It's the Mixtape Video Show. Big ups to Ralph McDaniels, Zodiac Fish Grease. You dig what I'm saying? Supporting the Mixtape Video Show. Here you go. I could just type it in for you. Don't worry about it. All right. It's 347-607-5196. All right. And all y'all, if y'all looking for event hosting, or if you want the red carpet to come to y'all, don't forget y'all can call that number 2347-607-5196. Submit your videos to the Mixtape Video Show at Gmail. MP3s only to ikingpride@gmail.com if you want radio play, okay? And like I said, we're on digital broadcasting, and we do and that's just what we do. You dig what I'm saying? So everyone dispersing right now, and like, you know, this is just what we do. You know, just what we do. We out here. And once again, Marvelous Film. Everyone is leaving, but the popcorn is still popping. So, you know, I gotta stay till the last kernel is popped. You understand what I'm saying? That's what we do. And also wanna give a big shout out once again to Big Brother Ace, the principal, TP Square. Keep doing your thing. We rocking out here. All my family over at Claire Film, thank y'all for the love. You dig what I'm saying? And we out here and we just rocking. We out here, we rocking. Felicia Calhoun, thank you for checking in. Thank you for your support. Like I said, if you get a chance, definitely get up. Yo, if you get a chance, go get this, cop this movie. Crackdown Big City Blues, okay? If you get a chance, definitely go cop that movie and support independent film. That's what we out here doing. Derek Wiggins, what's going on? Thank you for your support. Thank you for chiming in. You dig what I'm saying? So, yo, I mean, we even had Change of Faces come through, man. Like, yo, what's good? So, yeah, we out here, we doing our thing. I'm going to see if I can get up with Frazier before he leave. So, obviously, evidently, the venue's over. The event's over. It was a nice, moderate success. And I wish Frazier more success in the future. And, so, Frazier, you leaving?
Yeah.
You want to say bye in the chat, in the shout-out? Want to shout-out? Want to say bye? Want to close out the show?
All
right. Your man of the hour. Close out the show.
I
got to
go.
He got to go. Right. Tell everyone thank you for coming.
Tired. My feet ache. Oh, I've been working all day. Oh, time to go home. Thanks for everybody for coming out, and I'm happy you enjoyed the show. Crackdown. Big City Blues. Coming to a city near you.
Yep, he's on his Russell Simmons, y'all. He said, good night, God bless. I'm getting kicked out right now, so I gotta go too. So, you know what I'm gonna do? We're gonna have to sign off. But yo, like I said, don't forget, whatever your favorite video is, leave it in the comment section, and we out of here. I gotta go get Grande and get him back across this border and see why he's walking around with all these damn passports, man. I don't know what he's doing. And yo, kids said no to drugs. You see what a crackhead is? That's the end result. So you should not be dibbling and dabbling with it. And respect yourself before you find yourself by yourself. In the immortal words of Mr. Magic. And yo, big ups. We out of here. The Mixtape Video Show. Hashtag TMV.
Getting stuck with the attitude. She a lone shark, she know how to play a part. I spilled all heart, she baseballed it out the park. I need a breather, this chick is iffy. My man got 10 kids, he ain't in the shit, B. Girl, stop it, you just wanna run the pocket. I'm Michael Vick, I thought you was a sweet chick. I'm no lame, I heard they had you on the train. Keeping religion, you need Shirley Chisholm. Anyone listening, this is how you drop bombs. If you got a girl, don't sleep with your baby mom.
Just a baby father. He's just a baby father. Yes, he's just a baby father. He's just a baby father. Yes, he's just a baby father. He's just a baby father. Yes, he's just a baby father. He's just a baby father.
That's what I said to him.
said he was a bum dude, not when he came through. When he calls, you fully front with the attitude. But I see how you smile on the side. He came the other night, you was pimping in his mind. Come on, let it go. June don't come with snow. You messing up the flow, save it for another show. You not cheat cheating, you got your skeet skeeting. I know that's how you look glam every other weekend. I see your homegirls calling with good dad. Said you messed up, but you're the one who's really sad. You don't look mad, smiles in your face. It took a while coming back from his mother's place. Braggadocious, you're too ferocious. All you ex-players really need coaches. Anyone listening, this is how the game stops. If you got a man, don't sleep with your baby pop.
Just a baby pop.